MBOX. You know that MBOX is a mailbox file format. And these are some of the email clients which support MBOX format. Are you using any of this email client? And are you searching for MBOX to multi-format converter? Now, you can convert MBOX to Outlook PST, MSG, Lotus Notes NSF, and EML formats with SysTools MBOX converter. Now, let's discuss about its working process and features. Tool comes with a simple and well-arranged software interface. Multiple preview option is an important feature of this tool. For adding input data file, a navigation bar is placed below the menu bar. Click on Add File. If not aware of the storage location of configured email client, then you can use Select an Email Application option for automatically detecting the storage location of configured email client. So you need to choose an email client from the list. MBOX Files option. Using this option, you can manually select MBOX files, then choose Select Files or Folder from File System. Or, if you are using any other email client, you can choose this option. Click on Next button. Click on Browse button for selecting MBOX file. Or for selecting folder, check Use Folder mode. Then choose Folder by clicking on Browse button. After selecting folder, then click on Process button. If your system properly configured any of the listed email clients, choose the email client. Then, Selection Options section will enable default profile configured option. Click on Next button. Here, you can choose all identities or a single identity from the list. Then click on Process button. Now tool preview maintain folder hierarchy. Now select folder for email preview. Let's check how to export specific emails. For converting selective emails, first choose emails and click right button. Then tool preview export button. Click on export button for exporting selected files. Or if you want to convert all folders or selected folders, then select export option from navigation menu bar. Now tool preview export options window. First, choose all folders or selected folders option. By default, export all folders option is selected. For exporting selective folders, choose export selected folders option. Then select required folder or folders. Now choose exporting format. By default, Outlook PST format is selected. PST split option is available for dividing large output PST into smaller parts. NSF is in another export format. NSF split option is available for divide large output NSF into smaller parts. And MSG is the next export format. Here you can choose naming convention option. Also EML format provide naming convention option. Choose any export format. And now choose the saving location. By default tool selected a destination folder. You can change that if needed. Then, click on export button to start migration. Tool preview export progress in a new window. After successful conversion tool pops up a completion message. Now, click on OK button. Now check the report tab. Here, tool provide direct access for exported file. And also provide detailed report. Let's check the report. Now let's check how to open this output PST file in MS Outlook. Open MS Outlook. Now go to File menu. Then go to Open and Export. Now select Open Output Data File. Then, from the browsing window, choose PST file. And click on OK button. Now, you can access PST file data in MS Outlook. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.